Ken Masters stepped out of his car and stood before me. He had waited his whole life for this meeting.